Diablo will corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire, unless he is stopped. Should he succeed, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyriel and I will fight our way to the summit, where I will finally face Diablo.
The darkness grows around us.
How does it feel, knowing
I remember angels striving through these halls and all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall. Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
Lies.
Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
I knew Inarius long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Are no longer held by Diablo's corruption, angels. Are no longer held by Diablo.
This is worse than I.
Those blasted demons will die.
Second only to the seven evils themselves. The Mallet demons rule the seething outer reaches of the Hells that surround the central realms and have long refused to join any of the lesser evils' armies. Surely the destruction would be unthinkable if such a thing ever came to pass.
Was once Tyrion's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the Faithful. Izwar surrendered to divine corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the prime leaders. Tyrion claimed that Izwar was slain years ago, but his replacement has never been known from his crystal power.
Forsook my home. To see it again like this, any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit.
Time. better.
Still waiting. Need more time. Healed.
The spire was once beautiful beyond measure.
Worthy foe.
Not ready yet.
I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Let's find out, shall we?
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is down to us mortals, Tyrion. It is fortunate you gave up your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.